हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आरजी स्टूडियो। माय नेम इज राहुल, आई एम अ टीचर। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल गिव यू इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग 30 वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस फॉर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एंट्रेंस एग्जाम्स फॉर एमपीएच दैट इज मास्टर ऑफ पब्लिक हेल्थ एंड एमएचए दैट इज मास्टर ऑफ हॉस्पिटल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन फॉर वेरियस यूनिवर्सिटी एंड इंस्टीट्यूट्स लाइक कॉमन यूनिवर्सिटी एंट्रेंस टेस्ट सीयूटी पीजी एम्स रायपुर एम्स जोधपुर एम्स ऋषिकेश पीजीआई एमईआर चंडीगढ़ टीआईएसएस मुंबई जिपमेर पांडुचेरी आईआईपीएच निमांस बेंगलोर जेएनयू हैदराबाद यूनिवर्सिटी आईसीएमआर भुवनेश्वर पुणे यूनिवर्सिटी लखनऊ यूनिवर्सिटी राजीव गांधी हेल्थ यूनिवर्सिटी एंड फॉर ऑल अदर यूनिवर्सिटी एंड इंस्टीट्यूट विच कंडक्ट्स पब्लिक हेल्थ एंट्रेंस एग्जाम्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स हु आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर वेरियस यूनिवर्सिटी एंड इंस्टीट्यूट पब्लिक हेल्थ हॉस्पिटल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन and other competitive exams and for this if they want online or offline coaching and want important questions PDF notes they can WhatsApp on 9411513974 and for the preparation of competitive exams there is a WhatsApp group which link you will get in description box kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can get the information for important videos and get the information for various admissions and jobs kindly like share and comment this video so here first question is Deficiency of vitamin E causes deficiency of vitamin E causes option A beriberi option B scurvy option C anti fertility option D none of these correct answer is anti fertility deficiency of vitamin E causes anti fertility all these questions have been taken from the topics biochemistry so name of the topic is biochemistry so here information regarding biochemistry multiple choice questions are going to be given so first question is deficiency of vitamin E causes correct answer is anti fertility deficiency of vitamin E causes anti fertility next question is vitamin B2 is also known as so options are vitamin B2 is also known as riboflavin. Next question is the number of amino acids which form proteins in nature are about. The number of amino acids which form proteins in nature are about. Options are 6, 10, 15, 20. Correct answer is 20. So the number of amino acids which form proteins in nature are about 20. The number of amino acids which form proteins in nature are about 20. Next question is, which one is not the essential constituent of balanced diet? Which one is not the essential constituent of balanced diet? Options are hormones, carbohydrates, fats, vitamins. Correct answer is hormones. Hormones is not the essential constituent of balanced diet. Next question is, the digestion of fat in intestine is aided by? The digestion of fat in intestine is aided by options are diffusion, peptidization, emulsification, neutralization. Correct answer is emulsification. The digestion of fat in intestine is aided by emulsification. Next question is the human body does not produce. Options are vitamins, enzymes, proteins, hormones. Correct answer is vitamins. Human body does not produce vitamins and human body produces enzymes, proteins and hormones. Next question is hydrolysis of cane sugar is called. Options are saponification, hydration, inversion, esterification. Correct answer is inversion. Hydrolysis of cane sugar is called inversion. Next question is calorific value is in the order of. Calorific value is in the order of options are fats, carbohydrates, proteins. Next is carbohydrate greater than fats, greater than proteins. Next is protein, carbohydrate, fats. Next is fats, proteins, carbohydrate. Correct answer is option A. That is fats is greater than carbohydrates and carbohydrates is greater than proteins. So calorific value is in the order of fats, carbohydrates and proteins. Next question is vitamin B1 is known as options are option A pyridoxine, option B thymine, option C tocopherol, option D riboflavin. Correct answer is thymine. Vitamin B1 is known as thymine. Next question is which of the following base is found only in RNA and not in DNA? Which of the following base is found only in RNA but and not in DNA? Options are A. Thymine, B. Guanine, C. Uracil, D. Adenine. Correct answer is uracil. So uracil base is found only in RNA and not in DNA. Next question is, which one of the following base found in DNA but not in RNA? Which one of the following base found in DNA but not in RNA? Options are cytosine, guanine, adenine, thymine. Correct answer is thymine. So thymine base found in DNA but not in RNA. Next question is, amino acids present in insulin are? Amino acids present in insulin are? Options are 21, 51, 30, 102. Correct answer is 51. So amino acids present in insulin are 51. 51 amino acids are present in insulin. Next question is, which has the maximum protein? Which has the maximum protein? Options are groundnut, cow milk, egg, wheat. Correct answer is groundnut. Groundnut has the maximum protein. Next question is, the most important energy carrier in the living cell is? The most important energy carrier in the living cell is? Options are A. AMP, B. ADP, C. UDP, D. ATP. Correct answer is ATP. The most important energy carrier in the living cell is ATP. So ATP is the most important energy carrier in the living cell. Next question is, yeast is. Options are bacteria, antibiotic, virus, fungi. Correct answer is bacteria. Yeast is a bacteria. Next question is, biurate test is used for the detection of options are sugars, fats, proteins, saturated oils. Correct answer is proteins. Biurate test is used for the detection of proteins. Next question is, which protein is main constituent of milk? Option A, casein, B, insulin, C, myosin, D, keratin. Correct answer is casein. Casein is main constituent of milk. Next question is, proteins give purple color with. Options are A. Benedict reagent, B. Iodine solution, C. Ninhydrin reagent, D. Biurate. Correct answer is ninhydrin reagent. Proteins give purple color with ninhydrin reagent. Next question is, keratin, a fibrous protein, is present in? Keratin, a fibrous protein, is present in? Option A, hair and nails, B, wool, C, skin, D, all. Correct answer is all. Keratin, a fibrous protein, is present in hair and nails, wool, skin. Correct answer is all. Next question is, a metal which can form a complex with insulin is? A metal which can form a complex with insulin is? Option A, copper, B, iron, C, zinc, D, cobalt. Correct answer is zinc. A metal which can form a complex with insulin is zinc. Next question is, enzymes. Option A, accelerate biochemical reactions, B, consist of amino acids, C, have optimum acidity at body temperature, D, have all these properties. Enzymes have all these properties, that is, accelerate biochemical reactions, consist of amino acids, have optimum acidity at body temperature. Next question is, the function of enzymes in the living system is to? The function of enzymes in the living system is to? Option A, transport oxygen, B, provide immunity, C, catalyze biochemical reactions, D, provide energy. Correct answer is catalyze biochemical reactions. The function of enzymes in the living system is to catalyze biochemical reactions. Next question is, the vitamin which is water soluble and antioxidant is? The vitamin which is water soluble and antioxidant is? Options A, vitamin C, B, vitamin B, C, vitamin E, D, vitamin D. Correct answer is option A, vitamin C. The vitamin which is water soluble and antioxidant is vitamin C. So vitamin C is the vitamin which is water soluble and antioxidant. Next question is, rickets is caused due to the deficiency of option A, vitamin A, B, vitamin B, C, vitamin C, D, vitamin D. Correct answer is vitamin D. Rickets is caused due to the deficiency of vitamin D. So rickets is caused due to deficiency of vitamin D. Next question is, vitamin D is also known as options A, ascorbic acid, B, growth vitamin, C, reproductive vitamin, डी सनशाइन विटामिन, करेक्ट आंसर इज सनशाइन विटामिन। सो विटामिन डी इज ऑल्सो नोन एज सनशाइन विटामिन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विटामिन सी इज, विटामिन सी इज ऑप्शन ए एल्कोहल, बी एमाइड, सी एमीन, डी लैक्टोन, करेक्ट आंसर इज लैक्टोन, विटामिन सी इज लैक्टोन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विटामिन डी इज, विटामिन डी इज ऑप्शन ए कैल्सिफेरॉल, बी एर्गोस्टेरॉल, सी टोकोफेरॉल, डी पायरिडॉक्सिन, करेक्ट आंसर इज कैल्सिफेरॉल, विटामिन डी इज कैल्सिफेरॉल। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बेरी बेरी इज काउज ड्यू टू, बेरी बेरी इज काउज ड्यू टू ऑप्शन ए विटामिन बी सी विटामिन सी डी विटामिन डी, करेक्ट आंसर इज विटामिन बी, बेरी बेरी इज काउज ड्यू टू विटामिन बी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज स्कर्वी इज काउज ड्यू टू द डिफिशियंसी ऑफ, स्कर्वी इज काउज ड्यू टू द डिफिशियंसी ऑफ ऑप्शन ए विटामिन बी टू, ऑप्शन बी विटामिन बी ट्वेल्व, ऑप्शन सी एस्कॉर्बिक एसिड, डी ग्लूटामिक एसिड, करेक्ट आंसर इज एस्कॉर्बिक एसिड, स्कर्वी इज काउज ड्यू टू द डिफिशियंसी ऑफ एस्कॉर्बिक एसिड। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ए विटामिन विच प्लेज अ वाइटल रोल इन द कोगुलेटिंग प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ब्लड इज, ए विटामिन विच प्लेज अ वाइटल रोल इन द कोगुलेटिंग प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ब्लड इज, ऑप्शन आर विटामिन ए विटामिन डी विटामिन ई विटामिन के, करेक्ट आंसर इज विटामिन के। सो विटामिन के इज द विटामिन विच प्लेज अ वाइटल रोल इन द कोगुलेटिंग प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ब्लड। सो इन दिस वीडियो इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग 30 वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट MCQs has been given for the preparation of entrance exam for MPH and MHA for various university and institutes like CUT, PG, AIIMS Raipur, AIIMS Rishikesh, AIIMS Jodhpur, PGIMER Chandigarh, TISS Mumbai, JIPMER Pondicherry, IIPH, NIMHANS Bangalore, JNU, Hyderabad University, Pune University, Lucknow University, Rajiv Gandhi Health University and for all other university and institutes which conduct MPH, MHA and other competitive exams. And students who are preparing for various university and institutes, public health, hospital administration and other competitive exams. And for this, if they want online or offline coaching and want important questions PDF note, they can WhatsApp on 9411513974. And for the preparation of competitive exams, there is a WhatsApp group which link you will get in description box. Kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can get the information for important videos and get the information for various admissions and jobs. Kindly like, share and comment this video. Thanks for watching this video.